Thank you, Jennifer. Consumer headlines today. YouTube's doing more to try to keep its brightest stars happy.
Yeah, the online video site is adding a feature that will allow content creators with more than 100,000 subscribers to sell memberships to their fans. So eligible YouTube channels can offer $4.99 a month channel memberships that users can buy to access exclusive content.
Interesting.
Yeah, YouTube partnered with custom merchandise company Teespree to let creators also sell their own merchandise directly through the platform. Channels must have at least 10,000 subscribers to use this feature. And Chipotle is freshening up its menu to win its customers back. The restaurant announced that it'll be adding 5 new menu items at its test kitchen in the Big Apple. That includes quesadillas, nachos, chocolate milkshakes, avocado tostados, and an updated salad.
Okay.
Chipotle says each of the new foods are in different stages of development, and only the nachos are the closest to launching nationwide. This is a major change for the company, which has long limited its menu to the basics with very few side items. Hey, the Jeep Cherokee takes the cake as the most American-made vehicle of 2018. This is according to the annual American-Made Index released by Cars.com. The index looks at which cars are manufactured in America, have the most American parts, and support the most American factory jobs. Honda came in second and third for its Odyssey and then the Ridgeline models, followed by the Ford Taurus, and that would make it fourth place, and Chevrolet Volt in fifth to round out the top five.